Bear Essential News, this is news for kids.
Are you interested in chess? There are a lot of different kinds of chess tournaments. One is called Bug House. You have a partner, and if they capture a piece, they give it to you. When it is your turn, you can put it anywhere on the board, and vice versa. And of course, there's regular chess. In a game of chess, you always have to be thinking 2 to 3 moves ahead. A great book to read to learn more is Bobby Fischer Teaches Chess. Websites such as chess.com or chesskid.com let you do chess puzzles. These puzzles can help your chess knowledge grow. This is Sidney Etter from Basis Primary for Bear Essential News.